Not quite live from Victoria, BC, it's the
Video Letters to Jason update.